Our next award tonight is for two gentlemen who've put the spotlight firmly on the sports of wrestling and shooting with their wins at the Olympic Games. Ladies and gentlemen, our sports persons of the year are Gagan Narang and Yogeshwar Dutt. I'd like to invite them on stage and would like to request Mr. Salman Khurshid to please give away the award. Question to our awardees this evening. Gagan, to you first. Do you feel that things have changed for the way people are looking at shooting today as a sport after the win? I know you said in the past you felt there just wasn't enough support for the sport, sponsors coming forward, government support. Has anything changed?
Well, very good evening to everybody. I've been in the Indian team for 10 years now, and when my first year As an Indian shooter, we went abroad, you know, no one would even look at us. Everybody would look down, and we were a country that people would never be afraid of. But now, after the Olympics and after the Commonwealth Games and all the success that we've had, I think, you know, people look, ki, are Gagan aaya hai, ya Yogeshwar aaya hai, ya Abhinav aaya hai, achha, nahi aaya toh humara chance hai. So I think people are standing up to the country, and people are definitely counting us in the top three of the world, and with all your blessings and good wishes, I think we'll do better.
Yogeshwar, there is now a big possibility that wrestling will no longer be in the Olympics. आपको कैसा लग रहा है? क्या आप बहुत disappointed हैं अगर wrestling को Olympic sport से बिल्कुल हटाया जाए? अभी campaign तो चल रहा है कि कुछ sports को वापस लाया जाए, लेकिन अगर wrestling नहीं हुआ तो?
सबसे पहले सभी को नमस्कार. और कुश्ती नहीं निकली क्योंकि सबसे पुराना खेल है कुश्ती. ओलंपिक में जब ओलंपिक स्टार्ट तब से कुश्ती है और हर एक देश में कुश्ती खेला जाता है. एक ये दुखद बात हमारे लिए कि इस पर भी बोले कि कुश्ती निकल सकती है और कुश्ती निकलेगी, हमारा विश्वास है ये. और कुश्ती मैं मानता हूँ कि कुश्ती नहीं आदो हमारे लिए ओलंपिक के इतने मायने नहीं है कि कुश्ती इसके साथ जिए हैं हम और हमारे लिए सब कुछ कुश्ती है. थैंक यू
वेरी मच.
थैंक यू